now this is my second flight on my extra 300. Last time I was just dialing her in with the 3S. This time I have a 4S in there with the 50C rating. So I'm much more beefier than before. I just CG'd her out. So I'm gonna see how she does right now with the 4S. New settings. That is something I have to play with a little bit. I might need a little bit more than 30% on my roll. She does seem to want to climb. So she has a natural nose up at it too. Right? Definitely more roll authority in here. I have no roll authority in here. Out with the new rates. for definitely dynamics about this plane that I still don't really understand, guys, so that's about as much as I'm going to do on this flight. Bring you down for a landing, call it a day with this plane, so I figure out some things with the controls.